natural instincts and desires we all have should be ordered in a dedicated and lawful relationship. And thirdly, it is precious to be highly valued for the companionship, support, and comfort husband and wife give and receive from each other, both in prosperity and in distress. McCang, the first question is for you. Will you take Cherry to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will.
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words, I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way.
Terry, would you take McCang to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
Say hello in this cafe, say you will.